Dear BBW members, every year on August 26th, we celebrate the anniversary of the founding of BBW International in Geneva. This year, it will be the 91st anniversary. On this occasion, I would furthermore like to thank you for your efforts, energy, and actions on behalf of BBW International. Together we can do so much based on our forerunners, hundreds and thousands of dedicated women who gave their time, their ideas, and their efforts to promote advancements for women. We need a very long breath, an example. Yesterday, I assisted a webinar organized by our club in New York on the Equal Rights Amendment to the American Constitution. Even though this amendment was accepted by Congress in 1972, the last state of the 75% which were needed to ratify the amendment did it only in 2020. Besides the organizational activities for BBW International, there are two things on my mind: the earthquake victims in Haiti and the fate of women and girls in Afghanistan. The members of our club in Haiti are well, but help is needed for the people in the south of the island. Together with the president of our club, we try to see through which project we can most effectively help the needs of the victims. On behalf of Afghanistan, we prepare a statement for the UN. Furthermore, I ask all affiliates to prepare concrete projects to help Afghan refugees who will come to our respective countries to integrate and settle down. Thank you for your positive reactions and your help. We have to be strong and not just to complain about the situation in Afghanistan. The anniversary is an occasion to look back and be grateful for all that Lena Madison Phillips, our founder, initiated. But let us not rest for a long time. We have to move forward on the base of international cooperation. In this sense, I wish you all a happy anniversary and new actions through cooperation. Have a good day.